so well known.
It'd be nice to have music in the background.
No, I like it. You got to use
Uncle Drew. Oh, there, it's Matt from London calling. I'm in a village called Rye. It's a lovely little place near Hastings. I just got here about an hour ago. Now we've just got this little pub here. It's the first place we've stopped. It's really quaint. It's called the Bedford Arms. Look at that, it looks like someone's house. There's a bridge as you walk in, that's the way in there. Look at this. If you ever this way, there you are, look. Beer garden. This is it inside. Lovely little place. There you go. The boss is a really nice man. You look after us, had a nice beer, thanks. How long have you been here?
Me, I was born and bred here.
Really?
Yeah.
Beautiful. It's a lovely little pub. How long has this pub been going then?
1800.
Is it?
Yeah, I've got a book somewhere. It's got all them. When I was in Nipper, there was 27 pubs. Someone lent me a book, it used to be 50 apparently.
Right. 20. Yeah.
The thing about it is, like, you read there, all the information at the back, you know, how much of the part, who the land
or what. Right.
You know, like, you've got the mermaid.
Yes.
1100.
Is it? As old as that, yeah? Blimey.
Yeah, but it's got, where you go, depending which way you go up, this is up at the high tree, you've got the library, or the bell, it's got from there. The main bar is on the left hand top, and there's a function room on the right hand top, a function room on there,
originally. Right. It's lovely, isn't it? Lovely place to live. You're very lucky. That's nice. Pretty unusual.
I used to work in the pipes, then the other one.
Yeah.
He'd come in here. Where you go to the pipe car, like 3 hours on the left. And I used to rent a room. When we got laid off.
Yeah, of course.
So, if you want to get any money, you have to do everything online.
Yes, now.
For me.
Yes.
Anyway. Chat where I was living, he started moaning about the rent. I said, well, I can't pay you, and they pay me. Anyway, my daughter's bought me some of these frozen meals around.
Oh, yeah.
She answered the door, she opened my office.
Oh, of course.
So, the landlord who I used to work for, would come down here.
Yeah.
Kick an ice plate. I'm decorated while I was here.
Lovely. Right.
But it wasn't too. Well, where the rent is, that's burnt cherry, that was all grey.
Right, that was all grey before, yeah.
And, he said he was going to be in queue, so I said, come with me, get the paint.
Wow.
Get the paint.
Yeah.
They're doing free for two.
Yeah.
Right. There's a DIY place down the road.
Yeah, so you've got it all down there, the paint.
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
Yeah,
it's about
5 minutes.
Looks the business, and you've got all the signs down. Is it, yeah, did you close down for the COVID thing?
Yeah, it's about 4 weeks.
Oh, you've been open 4 weeks now. Is it picking up then? Not really, no. It needs to
think. You're in a week.
I'm surprised at that because a lot of people going down the coast and aren't they?
Yeah,
sort of.
They all go down a bit. Well, that's a waste of time because they're
shutting off. Yeah. I think they will start coming, won't they, this weekend and that?
Yeah. It's our last week. We were expecting to be busy last week, but the cricket's gone. Yeah. It's
been low by 2 o'clock. Oh, right.
The other stuff playing out there today.
Oh, is he? You've got cricketers in the family then. It's a lovely little place. Well, once I do this, I'll get you some business. Hopefully. I'll just film that for you.
Yeah, it's going to come in if we keep having people. Because it said beer garden on the floor. We don't do food.
But it's different, isn't it? It's unusual. It's like a.
Yeah,
it's a quaint.
15 people,
right?
We don't do food.
Oh, that's a shame. Yeah. So bring.
All the cellars got to be done because it's got to be tested.
Yeah, but sometimes you can order your own food, can't you? Do you let people bring their own food?
Well,
if they want to.
Chinese
or a burger or something, yeah. Yeah, that's the thing, yeah. You need a few drinkers like us down here. All right, see you in a little while. Thanks. It's really nice. Now, let's have a look at this. Cricket on the lawn. So you walk out the back here, you've got seats, and then there's cricket everywhere. This is fantastic. What a pub. This is so unusual. Look at that. This is your English village, definitely. All right. More seats.
Oh, yeah, And then can I have a cheese sandwich, please? And have you got any coffee, please?
I guess we can issue them to the actual castle.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Hello.